any copyrights to this music. This is not my music.
Welcome to True, yeah? It's your boy, J True. Back again on video, yes, and gang, it's a request gang. I'm for the react to Foolio, song called My Life Takeover, requested by B. Keith. So again, I get straight into the game, see what it's about. No talking, check it out. True to Florida.
Claudio, you
yeah,
man.
Yeah.
You think you going through it? Just listen to my life.
Okay. The Brits all day, turn the quarter to a buck. Horace, got my first pistol when I jumped about the porch. Could have played football, but the middle, I was torched. Spinning low with catching bodies, trying to up a fucking score. Try to tell Dirt Chill, wow. But he was fiending for some more. Then Yahweh took my nigga, got me crying to the Lord. Mama told me, karma real, hope you being a good boy. She don't even know I'm geeking like a motherfucking dork. Then my mama had got shot behind me. Shit, it was a tragedy. Oh, wow. But niggas had got hit up by my mama, say that happily. And whoa, when my own family wrote my cousin in the gravelly. When Drinker hit his son, I just hope she don't be mad at me. My daddy had got killed while protecting his own family. Wow. A lot of tribulations, man, this shit have made a man of me. My son went in the scope, if they talking the right salary, I hope I make it big for the police end up snatching me.
Ooh, that's
riding
snatching
through the city with my Glock, it ain't no whack. Wow. You ain't smoking mouth, I swear to God, you ain't matching me. I guess these niggas mad cause they bitches be attacking me. And when I'm out in public taking pictures, they attract me. Hope we winning pills for my niggas in the penitentiary. And when I turn 45 is when I see JB again. He thought outside the box, and that's when they bought my nigga in. These crack a slaying nigga, can't forget they gave my brother 10. Thing going crazy, man, he in the fucking box again. Wow. Need to lock him out, but instead they lock my nigga in.
Wow.
Speaking on the Kendrick, swear to God, you won't speak again. Bitch, we 50K, first nigga show me 100 bands. When they kill 8, man, that shit that took my artery. I swear to God, deeper than that shit that took my heart from me.
Wow. Then
they
get his strap,
man, that shit that took a part of me. I'm thinking about Lil TJ, man, I love you with the all of me.
Wow. Whew, that was a good request, man. Shoot the B Keith requesting that, man. That was Foolio, My Life Takeover. Man, he definitely went through a lot, man. His mom died, all because his mom, man. His dad died for touching his family, all because his dad, too, man. Dang, that was touching, man. That was dope, man. That was deep. I definitely did that. You guys did that. Let me know how y'all feel about that. Shoot the Foolio, man. Keep your head up, kick you out of him, bro. Yeah. Alright, like, comment, hit us on the notification bell when I upload to next time, gang. Shoot me out, man, gang.
Now turn up.